Hey guys, this is Scott from Forgot to Grow Up Podcast. Welcome to another edition of Gettin Scott-Headed, our weekly rant series where I rant about a different movie, television, entertainment, and or pop culture related topic. This week I've got something again a little more positive, but some people might disagree with this. But this week I'm talking about the three reasons why I think Transformers The Last Night, Transformers 5, was good. I liked it. I enjoyed Transformers 5. I watched it on Netflix like a week ago maybe, and I liked it. I kind of see what everyone was hating on it. There are a lot of like little plot holes and little things, like the dialogue is terrible, and you do some stupid things. There are some obvious racial and sexual stereotypes and stuff like that, but ignoring all those things, I still enjoyed it. I still actually watched the whole thing, which I can't say for Transformers 4, which I think I only watched like three quarters of it. I didn't care about the ending. I knew how it was gonna end. But this movie, it caught me in. So I'm just gonna tell you the three reasons why I particularly thought that the Transformers The Last Night was a good movie. It was okay. It wasn't a great movie. It's not like the best movie ever, and it doesn't have to be, but I think this is one of the best Transformers movies, in my opinion. This and the first one are almost on the same level. This one was really enjoyable. It expanded on the Transformers universe. It was just great, but I'm gonna give you three reasons why now, though, specifically why I thought this movie was good. So the first reason why was the craziness of it. The Transformers craziness. Now, like, to start with, everyone has to kind of concede the idea that these movies are based on a ridiculous premise. Like, if you're coming into these movies expecting some like logic and science, that's your own fault. That's your own preconceived notions of what Transformers movies should be. Because Transformers is a ridiculous idea. It's based off toys and comic books and a television series which was only made to sell more toys. It's supposed to be ridiculous, and I thought this one did the best job of balancing the ridiculousness while still like maintaining a certain level of story and plot. And which leads into my second point. I thought that it had a slightly intriguing plot. This is the first Transformers movie in a while where I was curious to see where it went, where I didn't just know where the whole movie was going before it ended. Like, yeah, you have certain like things, you know, yeah, obviously the Transformers are gonna save the day and Megatron's gonna come back and be good again. But it still was interesting to see. They brought in Cybertron, for God's sakes. Like, how can you not be excited for that? I was never like the biggest Transformers fan as a child, but my dad really enjoyed them, so I got to play with some of the toys a little bit. And so like, I have a little bit of a fondness for them. So seeing Cybertron being brought to Earth to like try and destroy the Earth, and the fact that, just so everybody knows, this whole thing's spoilers just in case you didn't realize already, but Earth's Unicron, which I think is stupid, but it's cool at the same time. It's an interesting idea that we could explore more, because God knows they're going to keep making Transformers movies. There's no reason to stop. Like, after the Marvel franchise, Transformers is the next biggest franchise, I would say, in the world. Like, it's kind of starting to teeter off with this fifth one, a lot like some other big franchises, but I think this one was actually going to come back. I guess Fast and the Furious is technically the second, and then this one would be third, but there's other things too, like Harry Potter. That's not the point of this rant. This rant, I'm talking about why I thought the Transformers movie was good. And so the third reason I have for why I thought Transformers The Last Night was good is that it was fun and entertainment. I had a fun time. This is like the Power Rangers movie I wanted to equate this to. The Power Rangers movie was a lot better than this one, in my opinion. But I feel like they both got that same kind of like, they're taken way too seriously for what they were, which are kids' movies that are just supposed to be fun and enjoyable enough for adults and kids to watch alike. And I like it. I liked it on the same level almost as Power Rangers, the new Power Rangers remake. And this Transformers movie just was fun and entertainment. It kept me on my couch, and I stuck through the whole film, which is kind of long, because it's a Transformers film, and they're always so. Anyways, those are my three reasons why, in particular, I thought Transformers Last Night was at least good. It's not a great movie. It's not the best movie. It's got a lot of flaws, like a lot of flaws. But I felt that it had enough good little things that it's a decent enough film. It's a fun movie to watch on like a Friday night when you don't want to go out, because who wants to do that? But anyways, let me know, guys, in the comments below what you guys thought of Transformers last night. Did you like it? Did you hate it? Why did you like it? Why did you hate it? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching this week, guys. Have a good one.